Namaskaram. Welcome to the second episode of Dashadhana. In the previous episode, I discussed and demonstrated the basics or the adavus of the Kalamandalam style of Mohiniyattam. In Kalamandalam style of Mohiniyattam, five basic dance pieces constitute a traditional repertoire of Mohiniyattam. They are Cholkettu, Jathiswaram, Padam, Varnam and Tillana. Later, some other compositions such as various Stutis and Ashtapadi also got a place in the traditional repertoire of Mohiniyattam. Moreover, poetries of the poets like Vallathol Narayana Menon, Vailupilli, Kumaranashan, etc. were experimented at Kerala Kalamandalam as both solo and group presentations. As a student of Kerala Kalamandalam, I was fortunate to assimilate some of those impeccable choreographies that the legendary gurus have created. To ensure a strong foundation in Mohiniyattam, one must absorb the entire repertoire. And once they have absorbed it, the different dance pieces can be taught to them. Today, we commence our demonstration with a Cholkettu. Cholkettu is the very first presentation in a Mohiniyattam repertoire. Chollu means syllable and kettu is threading. So, the high-spirited and graceful movements are aesthetically threaded with ragas and talas into a garland in this piece. Traditionally, Cholkettu begins with a shlokam, followed by a dance choreography that highlights the nritta or the abstract, non-dramatic aspect of Mohiniyattam. A portion of Chakravagam Cholkettu, set to Adithalam, will be demonstrated by Hema Malini Pramod from Bangalore. In Kerala Kalamandalam, on completing the basic adavus, this Cholkettu is taught. Hema is a passionate and talented dancer and has been learning under me for last 5 years. Cholkettu.
ಕಿಡದಗಿತಾದಿಂ ತಾದಿಮಿ ದಿಮಿ ತಕ ಜೋಡು ತಕ ಜೋಡು ತಕ ದೃಕು ತಕ ತಾದಿಂ ಕಿಡ್ನಾತೋಂ ತದಿಗಿಣತೋಂ ಭಕ
ಜಯ ಮಂಗಳಂ
नित्य शुभ मंगल ताते किडद गीताते ताते 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 ताते
Kerala Kalamandalam under gurus like Kalamandalam Lilamma teacher, Kalamandalam Haimavathi teacher and Kalamandalam Padmini teacher. After my Kalamandalam course, I was trained under Guru Bharati Shivaji and Guru Kalamandalam Sugandhi teacher. On behalf of all the Kalamandalam alumni, I pay my sincere gratitude to all our gurus for giving us a strong foundation through their uncompromising training. And that's why today we are capable of creating our own choreographies. Rati Bhava is a fundamental or scientifically accepted mood or the inherent feeling of all living beings. And its corresponding rasa is Sringaram. In an advanced being like human beings, where we go into theatric activities or Natya, it becomes again a predominant mood. And that's why it has been dealt in detail in Natya. because Loganukaranam Natyam. Natyam is the imitation of the world. Since Ratibhava is the predominant mood of all living beings and human beings, Bharata has elaborately dealt with it in Natyashastra, but with all its simplicity and within specific frames. He has classified Sringara in two categories, Vipralambha Sringara and Sambhoga Sringara. And women, according to him, is the most expressive being. And he has taken sample of 8 different situations of a Sringara Nayika, known as Ashtanayika, among which we are trying to portray the situation of a Birahatkhandita Nayika. Birahatkhandita represents the Nayika who is distressed due to separation. The following demonstration will be a padam. Padam gives prime importance to the process of abhinaya. To be specific, satika and angika abhinaya. This padam is a composition of the 17th century poet Iraiman Thambi. Chindar sayaga rupa Nripatava kanda viraha vashan valayunnadita anda chindar sayaka rupa Nripatava. In this padam, the sakhi goes to the Nayika to convey the message of the Nayika and apprises, O Lord, you are as handsome as the Cupid. My friend, who is also your beloved, is in agony because of her separation from you. She is not as cheerful as before. Instead, she prefers to be in solitude, and you are always in her thoughts. Every night she adorns herself and decorates her house, expecting you would come. But all her expectation goes in vain. She is so tormented by the shots of the love arrows of the Cupid that the cool and pleasant moonlight also seems unbearable to her. O Lord, without wasting time, quickly go to her to make her happy. In this padam, the Nayika is a Birahatkhandita Nayika, and the Sthayi Bhava is Sringara. I learned this padam during my post-graduation in Kerala Kalamandalam. Later, I incorporated my own thoughts and creativity into it. I would like to demonstrate a few mudras in this padam for the non-Mohiniyattam viewers. Chindar Sayaga. Kamadevan or the Cupid. Equal. Rupa, body. Nripa, king. O Lord, you are as handsome as the Cupid. Tava, your. Kanda, beloved. Viraha Vashal, due to separation. Valayunnada Adi, very tired. Kanta, in agony. Due to the shots of the love arrows of the Cupid and due to her separation from you, she is very tired and in agony. Sakhimar, friends. Plural, all her friends. Nectar, as sweet as honey or as sweet as nectar. Beautiful. Speech, no. She is not talking to us as sweetly as before. Instead, she prefers to be alone and in solitude. And you are always in her thoughts. Hema will be doing only the Pallavi and Anupallavi part of this padam. The concept of Bhava Vinaya and other Naikas will be discussed in another episode. Padam.
सायक रूप Thank you.
Thank you for joining us. See you next week at the same time with another episode.